How to make a fairy for the Christmas tree. Hello and welcome to Videojug. We're at the studio of arts and crafts expert Arona Khan. She's going to show us how to make a fairy for the top of the Christmas tree. Step 1. You will need a sheet of handmade wrapping paper, gold aluminium wire, fine gold wire, feathered ribbon, pinking shears, and scissors. Step 2. Fold the paper. Fold the handmade paper in half and in half again. Then fold it diagonally to make a cone shape. Step 3. Trim. Trim the widest part of the cone with pinking shears to make the end rounded. Cut off the very end of the pointed part of the cone with scissors. Open the paper out to find a circle with a hole in the middle. Step 4. Bend the wire. Cut a length of aluminium wire about 30 centimetres long. Bend it in half and twist the bent end into a circle. This will be your fairy's head. Step 5. Attach to the paper. Place the two ends of wire through the hole in the circle of paper. Step 6. Wind the wire. Cut some fine gold wire to about 20 centimetres and wind around the top of the paper just below the head. Step 7. Make a bodice. Cut a piece of aluminium wire about 20 centimetres long and make a hook shape in the end. Wind it around the body underneath the head. Step 8. Fairy wings. Take some feathered ribbon and cut it to about 10 centimetres. Attach it to the body just below the head with a piece of fine wire, ensuring it's equal on either side. Place your beautiful fairy on top of the tree. Done.